catching his sleeve. Every time I come in there, he's going to stop me from getting the grip. Okay. So how do I change that? Well, I've got to change the angle and I've got to upset his balance. So one way of doing that, firstly to catch the sleeve control. Okay. And I find Kawuchi particularly good. If you've got that sleeve, you can use it for the pull. Stick the Kawuchi in. And then we can take the grip. So what's happening is when you settle his balance, this arm is bracing about something else, and this arm comes down because it's protecting his balance. It gives you an in. Okay. So what I'm going to do, capture the sleeve, take control of the sleeve, let him have a solid base to start with, start coming into the grip, you'll see he can block you. Can't get it, okay? Catch the grip.